What if I told you that a world champion needed our help? On June 30th of this year, we helped ESPN promote their new 30 for 30 film, The Good, The Bad, The Hungry. To surprise existing 30 for 30 fans and turn the heads of new audiences with disruptive and buzzworthy content, we leveraged the star of the film and 12-time hot dog eating champion of the world, Joey Chestnut. 2 days before the film's premiere and 6 days before his next hot dog eating contest, we hired 74 brand ambassadors and micro-influencers to dress up in hot dog costumes representing the world record of hot dogs eaten by Joey Chestnut himself. Needless to say, the stunt garnered attention. Throughout the course of the night, the hot dog's interaction with Joey led to national TV time and was even talked about with Joey on air during the broadcast.
You get quite a fan club, don't you?
Oh, man, I'm living the dream.
But this activation went beyond the airwaves. ESPN's on-site Instagram story had a retention rate of 83%, reaching over 435,000 fans. ESPN's Instagram TV piece with Joey generated 1.5 million views, over-delivering on ESPN's average by 85%. The film received over 100 hits on press and countless engagements on social. Most importantly, fans at the game enjoyed a one-of-a-kind personal up-close experience with Joey Chestnut and 74 hot dogs. Ultimately, we created a feeding frenzy for the film's premiere that left everyone hungry for more.